Catch me if you can.
Hi, I picked Hey Soul Sister. It's just an awesome song. It's so upbeat and happy. And actually, we worked in the same studio where that was written and recorded, and they actually have the ukulele they used, so I got to play on that, and that's really cool. It was a lot of fun to do that. So, rock.